The fight to protect doctors and nurses from workplace attacks held up by red tape in Washington.
It's really a failure of, frankly, both Congress and the executive branch.
Why it could take decades to get regulations in place.
Tonight on Fox 4 News at 9, working for you.